But yeah, so it's sort of that idea.
Perfect. Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. This quilling paper doesn't crease as easily. Sometimes when I use like cardstocks, they hold better, but they crease. So it's sort of trial and error, I guess, as far as which paper to use.
Yeah, so far, since I'm still practicing and learning, I'm just using inexpensive construction paper.
Yeah.
And I wondered if that might
have something
to do with it. I'm like, it could just be the bad paper I'm using.
I've never seen this at like Michael's or anything, but it was pretty cheap. It was like $1 for the whole set of quilling paper, so.
Oh, that's handy.
So, yeah.
Well, awesome. Thank you.
Hopefully that helps somewhat.
It does.